Did you know that while 71% of the Earth's surface is covered in water, less than 3% is fresh water? Having access to a reliable water supply is essential to the health, safety, and economic resilience of any community. So how do we ensure a clean, reliable water supply now and for generations to come? By conserving the water we have, and looking for novel desalination technologies to reuse and reclaim agricultural and industrial wastewater. Existing technologies aren't always affordable or effective at extracting water from waste processes, especially when electricity isn't readily available. That's where the American-made Solar Desalination Prize comes in. This prize competition challenges competitors to apply the sun's heat in new ways to remove waste products, like high concentrations of dissolved salts, brines, and chemicals, from non-traditional water sources so they can be reused. Teams can win more than $2 million in cash prizes as they design, develop, build, and test their technologies across four contest phases. Interested in harnessing the sun to increase access to fresh water and strengthen water security in the U.S.? Join round two of the Solar Desalination Prize. Submit your idea by July 15th, 2021.